yet? Did you do it yet?
No, I told you I'd wait. And I waited.
Sweet, it's gonna be so gross.
It's gonna be totally gross.
Come on, chalk it up.
You know, on second thought, I think I'm just gonna leave it.
Oh, no, you won't. The doctor said that you have to change the bandages every other day. It's been 3 days already.
Okay, but Clay's probably coming home today. You know, it can be something that him and I do together, like a bonding thing. Some couples go bowling. We'll change each other's gunshot wounds. Besides, it feels kind of oozy.
Awesome, let's see it.
Quinn, I am a mother, and I volunteered at a crisis center. This is a piece of cake for me. Let's go.
Okay. It's not that bad, right?
I'm gonna throw up.
Bouncing out here.
Haley!